The prayer will be offered by the guest chaplain, the Reverend George Schommer of St. Dominic's Church in Washington, D.C.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your love and goodness you created man and woman and gave them the unalienable rights of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. In your wisdom and providence, you gave authority of governance to men and women so that all peoples could live in harmony and pursue the common good and the flourishing of individual gifts and talents. We ask today that you bless the men and women who work in this chamber and give them the wisdom and understanding of all law, natural, human, and divine. With your gracious assistance, may they pursue justice for all, so that the citizens of this country may live in freedom and peace. Give them the help of your grace to overcome challenges and difficulties, so that this nation may be united under your watchful care. O God, we trust in you. Amen.